हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी एंड लर्निंग अ लॉट थ्रू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक टू द चिल्ड्रन एंड देयर फैमिली फॉर देयर ग्रेट एंड गुड जॉब एंड अप्रिशिएट देयर कोऑपरेशन. टुडे आई एम हेयर to bring some fun and interesting activity, that is bindi sticking activity. This activity students earlier we have done on number 1. Have you remember this bindi sticking you have done na on number 1? Today we will do the same activity, bindi sticking, but today we will do this bindi sticking activity on dies. Look student, what is this? Dice. What is dice? You know, dice is a small and throwable square object with a different number of spots, that is from 1 to 6 on each side, used in certain games. You play Ludo students? In Ludo we use this dice. Okay students, now for this activity you need book 2 and a packet of bindi. So students, let us start our activity. So students, are you ready with book 2? I hope that you all are having book 2 at home. So take out your book 2 and pencil and a packet of bindi. I request all the parents to take out page number 95, which is bindi pasting on dice. Before starting your work, I request the parents to mention your child name here on the top of the page and a date, like today date is 6 June 2020. Okay, now before starting our work, let us read the topic. What is the topic? Peel 3 bindis and stick them on the dots of the dice. Student, this is dice. For this you need only 3 bindis. You have to peel the bindis from here and stick on these 3 dots. Okay students, let's start. You want to do this activity? Okay students, now firstly peel the bindis from this packet like this and you have to stick the bindis on these dots like this. Okay students, now again peel another bindi and stick the bindi on these dots. Okay student, now again peel third bindi and you have to stick on this third dot. Okay students, like this you have to complete this activity. And here is one mentor tip also. Encourage the child to count the dots. I request the parents while performing this activity, they will encourage their child to count these dots as well. While sticking the bindis, they have to count the dots like 1, 2, 3. And on the back of the page, there are some activity snapshots. This will help the parents to do this activity. They can refer these snapshots also. And after completing this activity, I request all the parents to submit the work till 5 p.m. and don't forget to press hand in button for final submission. Thank you.